How you doing today? I'm Dallas. Probably first thing we should do is maybe get you set up with a helmet here. More than fashion, we're looking for function. So you want it to fit snug so that it's not gonna fall off when you fall.
So it's strong enough for coconut heads?
We're gonna go safe rather than sorry.
Feels good, perfect.
These are adjustable poles, so if throughout the day you need to make any adjustments, it's fairly simple. We want the poles to where your arms are a little bit more than a right angle.
So can I use these to hunt?
You can use these to hunt, yep. You can use these to keep snowboarders at a safe distance. You can use those for anything. It's okay if we touch the front of the boot as well, but what we don't want is when we put this on and we tie it up, we don't want your foot to slide back and forth a whole bunch. Okay, so we're gonna get this pin right in that little unit there. Push this back, and so now you're locked in. So you can feel, but raise your heel up. There you go.
So this sort of reminds me of my taekwondo days.
Yes, yes, exactly.
You've got that balance thing happening.
That's not bad.
You know, this is the first time I've got these skis on. It's something completely different than anything I've ever done before.
Once you get going, I think what I find allows you to enjoy it more and to go a longer distance is when you find a cadence where you're finding a rhythm. You look good, man. You look like you're ready to go.
Looking forward to it. Dallas, I forgot. How do I stop?
Very important question. We're gonna use poles to help you stop, and or we're gonna take the skis and we're gonna wedge those skis. Worst case scenario, you're not able to stop. That's why we have the helmet.
I've got all my gear. It's time to go and find some snow. So you mentioned something about these poles, but I was too excited. I wasn't listening. There it is. You can tell I've never used these things before. I saw this in a movie once. I haven't quite figured out how to stop, but I'm sure I'll figure it out as I go. Let's see if I can do this uphill. There it is. And it felt good. I'm ready. Where are they? Bring them. Line them up.